Thursday at 6. You won't believe who the Channel 4 I team found getting food stamps.
I think they're, trying to manipulate the system.
It's illegal, and it's costing the state thousands. How it's happening and what's being done to stop it. Thursday at 6.